Almighty God, we gather before you today, soldiers and families, united in purpose, ready for the mission ahead. I ask for your hand of protection over these brave men and women of Charlie Company 3 of the 140th as they deploy to the southwest border. Grant them success in their mission, sharpness of mind, and steady hands.